crossroad, fell down on my knees, asked the Lord above, have mercy now, say, Bob, if you please.
You recognize the master? That's a Robert Johnson tune he's playing, or should I say trying to play. Robert Johnson, greatest blues guy ever lived.
More of a Tupac man myself.
He's one of the greatest music legend of our times. How 19-year-old Robert Johnson sold his soul to the devil in return for a retuned guitar.
Didn't that pass me again?
Robert Johnson played that guitar. He was good, real good. But he was not happy. He kept trying to play the sounds that were in his head, but none was music. So one day, Robert picked up his guitar and took himself off to the crossroads. He sat, he waited. And then 2 minutes before midnight, the devil came up behind him.
The devil?
In person. The devil leans over his shoulders and picks up Robert's guitar. Robert didn't turn around. He kept looking straight ahead. The devil tunes Robert's guitar and gives it back to him. Then the devil walked away. Robert played. And the music that came from that guitar was like no one has ever heard on earth. The devil's music had arrived.
We're walking side by side. Me and the devil. We're walking side by side. And I'm going to be my woman.
So they lived happily ever after?
No. Robert died 8 years later, murdered by one of his girlfriends.
He never turned around. How do you know it was the devil?
He knew, believe me. If you make a deal with the devil, you know.
Mama says the devil's everywhere. One of the bastards never around when you meet him.
That devil dog me round. And I'm going to be my woman until I get satisfied. So my old evil spirit can catch a greyhound bus and ride.